DoorDash reporting a data breach that left customers' personal information exposed to hackers. The food delivery company says customers had their names, emails, and delivery addresses, phone numbers, and card numbers stolen. DoorDash says the breach was the result of a third-party vendor that was hacked through a phishing scam. The company says it will notify affected customers.